Today we will show the step-by-step process of making a real-life Daedric Sword from the Elder Scrolls Skyrim. We had the model printed at full scale, cut it out, and divided it into parts. Blade, overlays, guard, grip, and the pommel. We'll use 8mm steel for the blade and guard. 6mm will do it for the overlays. Now it's time to cut around the rough bits. We will cut out rough shapes of the overlays and then weld them together. We will work on them simultaneously to give them the exact same shape. Okay, the main parts are ready. Let's get ready to assemble. We'll start with the guard. Welded pipe cutoffs will make nice grip segments. The bottom segment is too narrow. We will cut it and then we'll weld up the gap. It's time to transfer the ornament. It's quite delicate. We quickly made a custom bath for the metal etching. Give the blade deep black color, we'll cover it with vegetable oil and heat it well in the oven. The burning oil will darken the blade just like it does with your pan. We use lemon juice for degreasing and further darkening.